Wrong cut, man.
Thank you, Mr. Dope Dylan, for what you did.